Chanel?
Yeah, I'm holding Chanel.
Okay. But a lot of this I've never seen before. What is this?
I'm not so tall.
Sure, it, this is.
It's like a big chili.
Yeah,
a big
yeah,
chili.
Very big chili.
Very big chili.
We ask the lady here.
Jay, ơi. Jay. Jay.
Hello.
Didn't listen to me. Jay, cái này là cái gì à?
Mướp. Mướp. Mướp.
Mướp. Mướp.
Mướp.
Mướp. Mướp.
Okay, we know that way it is. All right, but we know this is, of course, you know, you got the salad, lettuce, yep, and cabbage. Yep. But what is this here? This is quite interesting.
I'm not sure.
Sure.
No, I'm not sure. What is it?
It's not a cucumber, is it? No,
no,
cucumbers are not
it's
that
a huge
big.
Cucumber.
Yeah, very big. All right. We'll try, but I see a lot of people buying this.
Yeah, I put in a gun.
Oh, the gun?
Yeah.
A cannon?
Yes. Not a cannon, the gun.
The gun?
The gun jaw, like a gun.
Oh, gun jaw, you know, a gun, not machine gun,
not
right?
Gun.
Oh, right, all right, all right. Okay. Okay, okay. What is this then? This is a very interesting fruit.
I think that, sorry, I keep forgetting my fruit.
Yeah? It looks very like an alien, from an alien planet.
It's very hard.
Yep.
Yeah.
Wow. And in terms of... Fruit-wise, anything good for you? Or in the Vietnamese,
you
eat?
Anything that is green,
green?
From the garden, is very good for you.
Green from the garden, but this is red.
Yes. Oh, this is good too.
We do? Red?
The color, you know.
Oh, it's the color?
This is meat food, but the color as
yep.
well.
Yep.
You know, we
Ooh.
Don't put red and then nothing.
Nothing?
We mix it up with the salt,
oh.
the vegetable,
yep.
and the meat all together. Very
wow.
good.
Wow. Yeah. Good color, huh?
Yes.
All right, let's have some really nice, interesting fruit here they got. So we've got a few of these, look. Now they've got this. What's this?
Look.
Oh, yes, yes.
Mekong,
yes.
This where I'm from, the Mekong Delta.
Yes. Oh, so very nice.
Oh, yes.
So you buy the buns here?
Yes.
That's
yes.
very nice. Yes. They've got everything here, haven't
I
they? How about this dried fish? Look, this is all fish in a bag.
Oh, God, that's so smelly.
Smelly?
Yes.
Would you carry it to work?
You take this from Vietnam to Australia.
Yep.
It's okay. That went up really hard.
Oh.
You bring over, yeah.
Yep. Okay. Yes. Oh, look, they've got sweets here, too. This is for the kids. The kids area.
Very fattening.
Fattening? Yeah. Which one's fattening?
Everything.
Oh, everything's fattening?
Sweet. Yes.
Yep.
It's so good. The coconut. With the coconut in here.
Yep.
With the jelly. And corn.
And yes, you call this jeer, right?
Yes.
Jeer, yes. right?
Yes. You're a very good boy.
Oh.
Who's your mom?
Oh, you know, she taught me that.
Oh, really good.
She used to make me that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, and you got these pickles.
Yes, pickle.
Yep.
Yes. It's very good to eat with the rice.
Rice?
Yeah, give it a bit of flavor.
Yep.
Yeah, very
yep.
good.
Very nice.
It's a sour taste.
Sour taste.
Yeah.
Wow, okay. And you've got these strange looking pickles here too.
Yes.
All variety here.
Yes.
Wow, okay. Now let's look at the fruits they have here. They've got some like exotic fruit here.
Yes.
Oi,
yes.
what is that?
Let's have a
look. Yes. Sorry. Let's have a look what they have here. So we've got, of course, our nice fresh apple. But this, I've seen this around.
Oh.
This is durian, isn't it?
Oh God, it smells so good.
Oh, that hurts,
me,
you know.
Let me smell this.
Yep. Yeah, okay.
Smell good. Yeah, yep. You know chocolate up, you eat it.
Yep, yep.
It's very good. It comes from our land.
Yeah. Really?
Durian come from the tree. Yeah?
The tree,
you fall down.
Yep.
You have to be careful. Don't hit your head. You're gone.
You're gone. Yeah. You're all right.
Yeah,
definitely. Stay away from durian tree. Yeah.
Yeah? Very durian. But it's okay. Not very good. But people say they don't like the smell.
No.
Not
too strong.
No. Do you like the smell?
There's an open one. Let's see if there's smell here. Yeah. All right. Let's have the open one here. Look, the smell here. This is the smell with the durian here. Wow, so this is the yellow, it's like butter.
Oh wow, it smells good. Oh,
oh my god. It smells like socks.
No!
Dirty socks.
Do not say that.
Okay, I won't say that, alright. But it tastes good, I guess. Alright, I guess I'm not a true Vietnamese after all, huh?
No.
Great, no, fantastic.
Yes.
Thank you for taking us to this shopping tour.
That's okay.
That's fantastic. And I'm sure the contestant will learn quite a lot from this.
No, we forget one thing. The fish sauce.
Fish sauce, yes.
With the fish sauce.
Let's look at the fish sauce. Right? Fish sauce. Let's get the fish sauce.
Yep. That's the important goes in.
Fish sauce?
Yes, you need the fish sauce for everything.
So all the Vietnamese people eat fish sauce. Alright, let's have a look. Very good.
Eat this.
The fish sauce. Now this is the aisle where the shopping dry food, right?
Yes.
So I think the fish sauce. Here, look. I found the fish sauce.
Oh, this is the one.
The one?
Yes, fish sauce. Oh, so good.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
And what do you use this for?
You know, you used to put the flavor in. You put add-on.
Yep.
The add-on sauce. You put on the rice with the gung tam.
Oh, yes.
Or you could make a roi guong with the smell.
Yep.
You put it in the mắm. Is that like a mắm? No.
Yes. I cook with this.
Yes.
But in terms of, can you drink it?
If you like it hot, okay, go for it. But you know, I don't recommend.
Too strong.
Yeah, too strong.
Yeah.
And smell a bit funny.
It's a bit funny?
Yes.
You will not kiss a girl after drinking this, huh?
No. Unless you get chewing gum.
Chewing gum?
Yes.
Okay. Ah, very nice.
Yes.
Thank you, Kim Hoon. That's
right.
Really good advice.
Yes.
I'm sure
the
contestants will watch this and will follow your advice.
Fish sauce all the time. You win. Yes.
Yeah. Fish sauce? Yeah. Okay. Fantastic. Thank you very much for that.
Okay.
All right. We'll cross back to the contestant now.